Take your production into the digital age and profit from the advantages of digiCLIP. Start measuring in only a few seconds due to TEDS sensor recognition. Interference-proof measurement results even in harsh electromagnetic environments. Easy integration into your automated systems.
In which areas is digiCLIP used?
DigiCLIP is a measurement amplifier system for production which carries the measurements safely and accurately from the production to the control. The plant operator can thus run his machine at maximum. He thereby receives a maximum production output, can increase quality and reduce downtime costs.
What are the strengths of the measurement system?
The digiCLIP has a very high resolution and TEDS sensor detection. This allows users to quickly and efficiently adjust amplifier to the sensor, virtually like plug and play, which is very important during commissioning or during disturbances to bring a plant or machine back into production as quickly as possible. We also have standard field buses and can thus be connected to the world of automation. In addition, digiCLIP has options of process monitoring that can be simple limit values or also include small software routines, which has a special functions for calculating and processing measurement results.
What are the production cycles involved here?
We see here the model and the reconstruction of a printing machine, whose job it is to detect and measure the web tension and to regulate the drives intelligently. We see here the HBM bearing force sensors on the left and right side, which measure the bearing force of these rollers here. The web tension is generated through this simulated paper web. The signals are fed to the digiCLIP measurement amplifier with high resolution and transmitted further via the CAN bus to a control. This machine or system controller regulates the drives and ensures that the paper web is transported with their maximum speed. In addition, we have on top the operation for the control room and also the signal elements for the operator of the machine later on.
What are the potential disturbance variables and how does the system respond to them?
Possible disturbance variables are of course the drives that need to run evenly so that there's no tearing of the paper web. Other interferences are the position control of a paper web which must not run out on the roller ends. For this purpose, various sensors and measurement systems are mounted. At the rear, we see the light sensors that detect the position of the paper web. Once this threatens to run out on the ends, it can be regulated back. In the lower area, we have an adjustable roller driven via a step motor. In the event of a deviation from the optimum course, it can steer back into the middle. In the upper part, we see the bearing force sensors, which in turn detect the paper tear and transmit it to the controller. Your advantages: seamless documentation of your production data, protection for your machines and tools, production monitoring in real time, predictive maintenance as a preventive maintenance strategy.